Janell's choreography to all my Kanye West. This is from what I've seen, like some promos that she had on her Instagram. It seems like it's the Queens and Kings version. So we're gonna see more couple dances. I'm really excited to see what they're gonna do for this song. So let's get into it.
Fuck it up, pussy good, gon' back it up. Pop up, I'ma pop her up. Make your mind out and fell in love.
Choose your thing, make that pussy sound. One more time, baby, do it, babe. Make it cry, come do all this shit. Yeah, you so, I'm out of it. Then her ass bustin' at the bottom.
Come on. If I pull up with a Kerry Washington, that's gonna be an enormous scandal. I could have Naomi Campbell, still might owe me a Stormy Daniels. Sometimes you gotta bag the boss up. I call that taking Corey Gamble. Find yourself up in the food court, you might have to enjoy a sample. All these shots on Chris and Mingle, almost what got Tristan single. If you don't ball like him or Kobe, guaranteed that bitch gonna leave you. Hey, time is extremely valuable.
And I'm paying you so much.
If I pull up with a Kerry Washington, that's gonna be an enormous scandal. I could have Naomi Campbell, and still might want me a Stormy Daniels. Sometimes you gotta bag the boss up. I call that taking Corey Gambles. Find yourself up in the food court, you might have to enjoy a sample. All these shots on Chris and Mingle, almost what got Tristan single. If you don't ball like him or Kobe, guarantee that bitch gonna
you super
come on. If I pull up with a Kerry Washington, that's gonna be an enormous scandal. I could have Naomi Campbell, still might want me a Stormy Daniels. Sometimes you gotta bag the boss up. I call that taking Corey Gambles. Find yourself up in the food court, you might have to enjoy a sample. All these shots on Chris and Mingle, almost what got Tristan single. If you don't ball like him or Kobe, guaranteed that bitch gonna leave you. Hey, time is extremely valuable, and I prefer to waste it.
Wait, that's it? Basic. That's just some gay shit. Right now, I feel bad when you be trying to tease people and stuff. How you won't just give me a three-something minute video? I can't lie. Aliya, I can't lie. Why'd you do that? Hold on one second. Like I was saying before, I really like seeing the couples, the more female dynamic of the choreography when she does choreography like this, because I love seeing the chemistry between both dancers as they're doing the choreography and seeing how close together they can be and how in sync they are. It's very important, especially when you're doing it with a partner, that you guys are as in sync as possible. And you can see with Aliya and this guy she's dancing with. I'm not sure of his name, but I need to figure out who he is because he did a great job. There was no move that Aliya did that he didn't reciprocate in that movement, especially during those twerk moments and stuff like that. He was always there when he needed to be. And then they allowed each other to shine in certain moments as well. So I really love seeing this one. a lot. And then I just love how they be walking off too. That'd be hilarious. This one was good too. At some point, it kind of fell off like right there. I feel like she almost fell a little bit. At least that's maybe how the heels looked, that she was a little bit off. In some portions, they were a little bit out of sync for me. It just didn't feel as natural. As Aliyah with the other guy. But it was still good in my opinion. What else did I have to say about this? Because really after this portion right here, it got a lot better for me. I'm watching them as a partnership. Especially with him grabbing her leg and then throwing her down into the split. I really like that. And then how he dropped when she jumped back up onto her knees. I really like that portion. So at that portion, I really like this. The one I did like this, but sometimes it kind of felt a little bit off, and the only reason why it felt a little bit off is because now you have six whole people doing the same choreography and it kind of is jumbled up a little bit. And that's mainly because the two in the middle kind of crept back a little bit too much and it kind of got in the way of my girl and her partner. On the right, at some point, he went out of frame, so it was kind of hard to see what they were doing. So that's probably the only thing I have a problem with during this video, was just getting all of them together was kind of hard to see. And some of the movements, you couldn't really see who was really getting it. And then I wish they focused a little bit more on the group on the left. That's another thing as well. Because I think that girl on the left is a great dancer as well. But other than that, those little small critiques, I really like the video. The song, I'm not the hugest fan. Me and Kanye really aren't in cahoots. Haven't been in a while. But the song's pretty good. I just like the beat. But overall, the video was really good and the choreography was great. But I expect good things when it comes to choreography, when it comes to Aliyah. But tell me what you guys thought about each group in the comments down below, what you guys thought about the whole three different couples, actually not three different groups, but three different couples. At the last portion, what you guys thought about that? Did you think it was a little bit too jumbled or did you think it was okay? And also, if you guys like this video, please hit the like button. And also, I'd really appreciate it if you guys would subscribe to my channel to be able to check out the new videos when they first come out. So you're the first ones to see the videos. And also hit the notification bell to make sure that you guys get notified when I do post a video. So I'm going to be starting a new schedule. So I'm going to be doing reaction videos on Mondays and Wednesdays and Fridays now. At first, I was doing it for four days in a row, but that kind of got hectic with the schedule. Sometimes I wouldn't be able to get videos out as quickly and as much as possible. So I had to change the schedule up a little bit just to accommodate what I was doing because I'm trying to also look for a job. So I'm trying to get stuff done, and when I do get a job, I want to have enough leeway to get videos out to you guys while still working. So hopefully you guys still appreciate these videos. I'll try my best to be as consistent as possible. And again, thank you guys for watching, who's been watching for a while. And thank you guys who have been subscribing. I really appreciate you guys subscribing to my channel. And with that being said, thank you guys. And I'll see you guys in the next videos coming Wednesday and Friday.